Greetings and welcome to the AESDirect video webinar series. My name is Jason Eichelbaum and I'm a client representative in the data collection branch at the U.S. Census Bureau. Today I will demonstrate how to create and file an electronic export filing in the automated export system. This video series will be divided into 9 sections in total, but you may advance to any chapter at any time if you require assistance with a particular section. To start, the AESDirect system supports all commercial browsers, but it is recommended that you use Internet Explorer or Mozilla Firefox as they are the most compatible with the system. So here you'll see we're on the home page, ace.cbp.dhs.gov. You'll be required to enter a user ID and password that you received from U.S. Customs. And once you've successfully entered your user ID and password, you'll notice 4 tabs at the top of your screen: Home, Accounts, References, and Tools. You'll want to select the Accounts tab. Now on our task selector, it's asking us to select an account type. So you'll notice if you click on this small arrow, you'll receive a drop-down window with multiple options. Since ACE is the single window for the trade community, you'll notice you'll have an option as a broker, as an exporter, an importer, and so forth. But today we are exporters, so we'll select Exporter and click Go. And just underneath this, it will now ask me to select a task. This is where you'll click on Submit AESDirect Filings. And one note about accessing the system, you'll want to ensure that your browser's pop-up blocker is disabled. So if your pop-up blocker is active, you will not be able to enter the system. And please refer to your internet search engine to determine how to disable your browser's pop-up blocker. So that concludes our introductory video. Please advance to Chapter 2, where we'll cover how to create an export filing and the shipment information section.